Welcome guys, in this video you're going to learn how to create a custom keyboard shortcut to open any app. The first step is to add that app to your desktop. So let's say for example I want to make a keyboard shortcut for Google Chrome. So I'm going to go to the start menu and then I'm going to search for Google Chrome. And when you find the app, drag and drop it to your desktop. And here it is. If you want to learn how to change these icons, click on the link above. After you add the shortcut, you have to right click on it, then go to properties, and in the shortcut tab, there are a couple of options. The one that we are looking for is shortcut key. So you click on that box, and instead of typing the shortcut, you actually press that shortcut. So let's say, for example, I chose Ctrl+Shift+A. That's my new shortcut. So I'm going to click on OK. And now if I use the shortcut, I will be able to open Google Chrome. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helped. If it did, please don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.